Nanny Pat.
Nanny Pat.
Oh, a bit of a...
Well, you've just won the X Factor.
Yeah, Richard, you're definitely a really likable guy. There was something about that performance. I just couldn't stop watching. I haven't worked out if I loved it yet. It was just interesting.
The thing was, you don't sound like you look suddenly. I think that's a big mistake.
Oh. There's a real lion in there.
Taboo, because it's a no.
Richard, I want to commend you on doing something different. It's a yes from me.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Look at those. And when was the last time you had a carbohydrate?
I'm half.
Well, my temperature's rising and my feet are on the floor.
Being in front of you guys just then was that...
Can we hear your second song, please? Just want you
to know. Yeah, Gio, I think the performance as a whole, to me, felt closer to musical theatre than rock and roll. And I just didn't feel like I got the danger from you, that song.
Make him interesting.
Okay, I'll kick it off.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's a no from me.
Oh, you bad man.
Hello. I want to swing with you, Scott.
That is not many buttons done up on his shirt.
Beautiful. One. Yeah, that's been amazing.
Scott, I'll begin. I think you've got a really good voice, and I don't think you need to do all that.
Any of Rob telling anyone they're too much or too cocky?
I couldn't believe it. I knew the words were coming out of my mouth, but I was like, I'm telling somebody to not be.
Okay.
What a cool name.
What a cool name. You're already an icon. How old are you? And where have you been doing your singing? You're going to bring a bit of church to Wembley today? What are you going to be singing?
Today I'm going
to... I am really, really looking forward to this.
Armstrong, what you've just done there really isn't easy. There was real honesty and vulnerability to when you sang. It wasn't perfect, but I didn't care because when you were on the money, it was absolutely amazing.
There's no such thing as a perfect audition. It's nerves, but in terms of someone I'm going to remember. Svo, Robbie?
Yes for me.
Well done, it's a yes from me.
Wow. Start, you grabbed our attention straight away.
Why was the choir formed and what?
Great.
One loves you as you are.
Chemistry that you guys have is so infectious. I just found the whole thing so entertaining, so fun, so uplifting. That was a brilliant, brilliant first audition.
I think you need us, we need you.
Yes from me.
Yes from me.
100% yes from me.
You've got four yeses, you're on your...
Thank you.
Okay, and do you think you can do that? You're a baby. Okay, where are you from?
What's your day job? Was that boring?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck.
Do you know, it's so funny, we get a lot of girls around your age on that.
Georgia, I couldn't agree more. The power you have, the effortless riffs, it's too much for my brain to comprehend. You are absolutely fantastic. Well done.
Up right now.
Today this will be
the
greatest day of love.
Georgia, out of everybody we've seen, I'm going to say it, that was my favourite that we've seen so far.
Really?
Unbelievable. Great, great vocals.
That means so much.
It's a yes from me, obviously.
Cheered everyone up.
Yeah.
But she's really talented.
I really like stupid tattoos. I want to get some.
Well, we should tattoo each other, maybe. Get a tattoo gun.
She won't let me.
No.
But it's going to happen.
I'm going to say the Philippines.
You admire in the music world.
Beyonce,
talking
Whitney.
Talking about us four.
I feel like... And watch this
world. I say yes.
So happy.
I love that. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, that was really uplifting.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name's Ricky. We just had a baby. Hence why I've got quite a hoarse voice because of no sleep, so.
Haven't.
Okay. Good luck.
I know you might have a problem with your throat at the moment. Nobody else in this audience knew that other than you, lad. That was an unbelievable audition.
Fun, but you're rocking Wembley Arena right now.
Gonna kick this off, it's a yes from me! I think you've just changed your life today, I really do. And obviously it's a yes. Yay!
Thank you!
It's our last one. It's gotta be...
Hello, hello. Tom?
Louis.
How are you, lad? We know
hello,
each
mate.
Other.
How's it going?
I'm all right. You auditioned the same year as me, right?
I did indeed, yeah.
Tell me what you've been doing for the last 8 years, 9 years, 10 years.
A boot camp that year, One Direction was formed. I'm not saying I could have been in One Direction, but there was a slight possibility that I could have been. And my life would have been quite different today. At the time, we were just kids. Like, we had absolutely no idea that they would go on and have the careers that they did.
You've been absolutely incredible in here tonight.
After the show, when they made the success, my life went back to normal pretty quickly.
All right, Tom.
You're a nice guy. Because...
Can we see another song?
Mean thing that you've got.
Okay, go for that.
About you, you're not bad. How hard that you try.
I think you have.
Ida, you can go first. Yeah, I'm finding this really difficult, Tom, obviously, because we auditioned together and there's, you know, a personal element there. I thought it was a good audition, but I didn't feel 100% authentic. I can only say what I feel, and I'm sorry. But here's the thing, look, if you get this chance, one thing you've got to take note of is how to really be original. Tom, I want to give you a yes.
I was glad to give her a chance. I wanted to give her a chance.
Subscribe to this channel.